So first, open your video. After, start recording. And after, you can find exactly what you want to slow it down. So when you record video 240 frames per second in full HD resolution, you have the option to slow down the playback by pressing and holding the display while viewing. Yeah? By doing this, you can slow down the video playback 4 times, meaning the original 240 frames per second becomes 960 frames per second in slow motion. So let me demonstrate.